We expect to see the number of cases, the number of deaths, and the number of affected countries.
With the measures that China has developed over the last months to deal with local outbreaks and new cases coming in,
this vast economic prosperity gives us flexibility, or often enough, all countries.
Na-reintroduce natin yung salitang bayanihan. Matagal na.